Dear student, today I will be deliberating on the topic pesticides. Most homes have insect spray and gardener keep amory of the powders and liquid to keep slugs, insects and fungi off treasure's crop. Even the timber points and carpets are impregnated with chemicals to stop molds or insect damages. Fresh flowers from the florist and pot plants from the nursery have been treated. The main water has chemicals deliberately added to kill pathogen, and both accidentally or deliberately from farms and factories on the way. Growing crops, farm animals and stored food is protected with pesticide. The result is that our community, our daily lives are surrounded by pesticide. We probably could not live without pesticide, but we certainly cannot avoid them. An important reason for thinking carefully about pesticide in our lives comes from reflecting on what they do. Most of us are unaware or least unmindful of daily sprinkling or sprinkling of pesticide on farms and elsewhere in the environment, whether it is harmless ants in the kitchen, whitefly on the houseplant, crop destroying caterpillars and yield reducing weeds and fungi or bacteria. So what is this pesticide? Literally, the term pesticide is derived by two words, plague and sides, from Latin, cater, to kill. Before defining the term pesticide, let us know how exactly the word pest is defined. Pest is unwanted organism that directly or indirectly interferes with human activity, namely microbes, especially the fungi, bacteria or other organisms such as rodents, weeds, mollusks, etc. So, the term pesticide means any chemical which can be of natural or synthetic designed to kill microbes or other organisms that considered to be undesirable. Today, the world agriculture is modernized and pesticides forms an essential part of the crop production technology. Without pesticide, lush green crops expected to give bumper yield could turn to waste unchecked ravages, or the pesticide are the substances meant for attracting, seducing and then destroying or mitigating any pest. They are a class of biocide. The most common use of pesticide is as plant protection product, also known as crop protection products, which in general protects plants from damaging influence such as weed, plant diseases or insect. This use of pesticide is so common that the term pesticide is often treated as synonymous with the plant protection product, although it is in fact a broader term, as pesticides are also used for non-agricultural purpose. The term pesticide includes all of the following: herbicides, insecticides, growth regulator, nematicide, termiticide, molluscicide, pesticide, herbicide, rodenticide, predaticide, insect repellent, repellent, antimicrobial, fungicide, disinfectant and sanitizer. In general, a pesticide is a chemical or biological agent such as a virus, bacterium, antimicrobia for disinfectant that deters, incapacitates, kills or otherwise discourage pests. Target pests can include insects, plant pathogens, weeds, mollusks, birds, mammals, fish, nematodes, roundworms, microbes that destroys property, causes nuisance or spread diseases or disease vector. The Food and Agriculture Organization, that is FAO, has defined pesticide as any substance or a mixture of substance intended for preventing, destroying or controlling any pest, including vectors of human or animal disease, unwanted species of the plants or animals, causing harm during or otherwise interfering with the production, processing, storage, transport or marketing of food, agricultural commodities, wood and wood products or animal feedstuffs or substances that may be administered to animals for the control of insect or other pest in or on the other bodies. The term includes substances intended for use as a plant growth regulator, defoliant, desiccant or agents for thinning fruit or preventing premature fall of fruit, also used as substances applied to crop either before or after harvest to protect the commodity from deterioration during storage and transport. Pesticide used worldwide without adequate check and safeguard infiltrate soil, air and water, ravages food chain and play havoc with human as well as ecological health. About 30% of total pesticide poisoning cases occurs in India, in the world. In 30 years, the pesticide use has increased about 12-fold, but crop losses have doubled because of pest. History. Since before 2000 BC, human has utilized pesticide to protect their crops. The early pesticides were natural substances or simple inorganic compounds. The first known pesticide was elemental sulfur dusting used in ancient Sumer about 4500 years ago in ancient Mesopotamia. The Rig Veda, which is about 4000 years old, mentions the use of poisonous plant for pest control. By the 15th century, toxic chemicals such as arsenic, mercury and lead were being applied to the crop to kill pest. In the 17th century, nicotine sulfate was extracted from tobacco leaves for the use as an insecticide. In the 19th century, saw the introduction of two more natural pesticides, pyrethium, which is derived from chrysanthemum, and rodentone, which is derived from roots of tropical vegetables. Until 1950, arsenic-based pesticides were dominant. More sophisticated use of inorganic chemicals developed in mid-19th century. Paul Miller discovered that DDT was very effective insecticide. Organochlorines such as DDT were dominant, but they were replaced in US by organophosphate and carbamate by 1975. Since then, pyrethrin compounds have become the dominant insecticide. Herbicide became common in 1960, led to triazine and other nitrogen based compound, carboxylic acid such as 2,4-dichlorophenoxyacetic acid and glyphosate. The first legislation provided federal authority for regulating pesticide was enacted in 1910. However, decades later, during the 1940s, manufacturer began to produce large amount of synthetic pesticide and their use become widespread. Coming to the classification, the pesticides includes chemicals to protect crop from insect, that is insecticide, disease causing microorganisms in the form of fungicide and bactericide, mites, arachicide, nematodes, nematicide, rodents, rodenticides. Pesticide also includes chemicals that control pest directly hazardous to animal and human, particularly vector such as mosquito, flies, fleas, ticks and that transmit disease. The application to the surface of the host plant of the substances which prevents the germination of the spore or kills the germ tube before they can enter the tissue is one of the most widely used means of attack on the pathogen. The pesticide can generally be divided as organochlorine compound, organophosphorus compound, organocarbonate and miscellaneous compounds. It is estimated that more than 1000 chemicals are available for being used as pesticides. Pesticides can be classified based upon the biological mechanism function or application method. Most pesticide works by poisoning pest. Some examples of chemically related pesticides are organophosphate pesticide. Organophosphate affect the nervous system by disturbing the enzyme that regulate acetylcholine, a neurotransmitter. Most organophosphates are insecticide. They were developed during the early 19th century, but their effect on the insect, which are similar to the effects on human, were discovered in 1932. Some are poisonous, however, they usually are not persistent in the environment. Carbamate pesticide. Carbamate pesticide affects the nervous system by disturbing an enzyme that regulates acetyl-CoA neurotransmitter. The enzyme effects are usually reversible. There are several subgroups within the carbamate. Organochlorine insecticide. They were commonly used in the past, but many have been removed from the market due to their health and environmental effect and their persistence. Example, DDT, pyrethroid pesticide. They are developed as synthetic version of naturally occurring pesticide pyrethroid, which is found in chrysanthemum. They have been modified to increase their stability in the environment. Some synthetic pyrethroid are toxic to the nervous system. Sulfonyl urea herbicide includes nicosulfuron, trifluosulfuron, methyl and chlorosulfuron broad spectrum herbicide that kills the plants by inhibiting enzyme acetoacetate synthetase. In 1960s, more than 1 kg per hectare crop protection chemical was typically applied, while sulfonyl ureates allows as a little as 1% much material to achieve the same effect. Biopesticides. Biopesticides are certain types of pesticide derived from natural material as animals, plants, bacteria and certain minerals. For example, canola oil and baking soda have pesticidal application and are considered biopesticide. At the end of 2001, there was approximately 195 registered biopesticide active ingredient and 780 product. Classification based on the type of pest. The pesticide that are related to the type of pests are herbicide, plants, algicide, alga, herbicide, birds, bactericide, bacteria, fungicide, fungi or oomycetes, insecticide, insect, miticides, mites, moluscicide, snails, nematicides, nematodes, rodenticides, rodents, viricides, viruses. Systemic pesticide moves inside a plant following absorption by the plant with insecticide, and most fungicide that movement is usually upward through the xylem and outward, increases the efficiency may be a result. Systemic insecticide which poisons pollen and nectar in the flower may kill bees and other needed pollinator. In 2009, the development of the new class of fungicide called pelodoxin was announced. So, this work by taking the advantage of the natural defense chemical released by plants called phytoalaxin, which fungi then detoxifies this enzyme. The pelodoxin inhibits the fungi's detoxification enzyme. They are believed to be safer and greener. Impact of pesticide. The use of pesticide is necessary evil for modern agro technology, and perhaps their demand would never like to cease. Actually, they are directed against economic pest, but they also affect non-target organisms. Like the impact on the non-target organisms, destruction of the insect predators, increased resistance in insects, impact on environment. Effect of pesticides. Pesticide acutely affects man, animal, plants, soil, as well as aquatic biota. Most pesticides work by interfering with one of the life processes which occur within organelles inside cell. The most common process affected are blocking photosynthesis, interfering with the energy release, blocking nervous signal, damaging the central computer, that is DNA and RNA, interfering with the growth regulators. Effects on man. There is no doubt that pesticide harms human health. There are two categories of harm that must be considered. First is the acute effect, immediate effect which appears soon after poisoning. Second category is long term or chronic effect, caused due to the continuous exposure to very small amount of pesticide, often over years. Depending on its effect, it can be mutagenic, carcinogenic, teratogenic in nature. Effect on environment. It is necessary to bear in mind that all pesticides are biocides, and that at subcellular level, most organisms are dependent on similar chemical processes. Environmental damage from pesticide is dependent on two main factors: how pesticides are used and how they behave once let loose in the environment. Biodegradation of pesticide is extremely essential to maintain the environment quality, but which can be achieved by metabolized degradation, detoxified or removal of pesticide from the cycle. Encourage pest resistance. The nature is rarely stupid, as toxic chemicals are poured onto organism, the organism often changes to produce resistance of spring through mutation. The pesticide rarely causes the mutation, rather it helps by removing from the population the susceptible pest and leaving only those with the newly inherited resistance. Persistence of pesticides. Many pesticides last longer than necessary to do their job. The ideal pesticide would kill its specific target and then disappear without trace. Sadly, this rarely happens. Many chemicals are designed to last long enough to kill pests that are expected to make an appearance after spraying. Among all the pesticides, let us give little emphasis on fungicide, bactericides and nematicide in brief. Fungicides. Fungicides are pesticides that kills or prevents the growth of fungi and their spores. They can be used to control fungi that damage plant, including rust, mildew and blights. They might also be used to control mold and mildews in other settings. Fungicides work in a variety of ways, but most of them damage fungal cell membrane or interfere with the energy production with fungal cells. Fungicide can either be contact, translaminar or systemic. Contact fungi. Contact fungi are not taken up into the plant tissue and protects only the plant where the spray is deposited. Translaminar fungicide redistributes the fungicide from the upper sprayed leaf surface to the lower surface or unsprayed surface. Systemic fungicide are taken up and redistributed throughout the xylem vessels. Few fungicide move to all parts of the plant, some of them locally systemic and some more upwardly. In 1965, the first systemic fungicide, carboxin, was discovered, followed by several other systemic fungicide. Bactericide. A bactericide or bactericide, sometimes abbreviated bactericidal, is a substance that kills bacteria. Bactericides are disinfectant, antiseptic or antibiotic. Among the three, antibiotics are used to control plant pathogenic bacteria. Most of the antibiotics are used against bacteria to control bacterial diseases in plant. The antibiotics are those substances which are produced by one organism and becomes toxic to the another microorganisms. In 1928, Alexander Fleming discovered penicillin antibiotic effective against bacteria, but not effective against bacterial disease of plants. Most of the antibiotics are products of the actinomyces and some fungi. The chemical formulae of antibiotics are complex and not related each other. Antibiotics used for plant disease control are generally absorbed and translocated systematically by the plants. Among the most important antibiotics in plant disease control are streptomycin, tetracycline, cyclohexamide and gyrifluvin. Antibiotics, primarily streptomycin, are first used to control bacterial disease in 1950. Soon after, in 1967, tetracycline antibiotics to control the plant disease. It controls plant disease that fastidiosis bacteria in the xylem of the host. In 1954, it was noticed that certain bacteria were resistant to antibiotics. The pathogen strains exhibiting resistance to chemical resulted in the development of new strategies in controlling them with bactericides. Nematicides. Nematicides is a type of chemical pesticide used to kill plant parasitic nematodes. Nematicides have tend to be broad spectrum toxicant, possessing high volatile or other properties promoting migration through the soil. Four important methods of controlling nematodes have been suggested: cultural practice, resistant varieties, heat treatment, and chemical control. The use of nematicide seems to be very promising. The common nematicides are Mylon, Vampon, Verlox, Chloropicrin, Methyl Bromide, etc. They are used as fumigants and are effective against nematodes and other soil organisms. Nimgon and Xenopos are the nematicides which are effective against nematodes and insects, which are applied before and after planting the crop. Several natural nematicides are known, and environmentally began garlic derived polysulfide product is approved for use in European Union and the UK as a nematicide. Another common natural nematicide is obtained from neem cake. The residue obtained after cold press the fruit and kernels of the neem tree, known by several names in the world. The tree was first cultivated in India in ancient times and is now widely distributed throughout the world. The root exudate of marigold, Tagetes, is found to have nematicidal action. Nematophagous fungi, a type of carnivorous fungi, can be used to control nematodes. Recent reports have indicated that our environment chronically polluted by pesticide, and in fact the level of biocidal contaminations have increased tremendously. Now, indiscriminate use of biocides could make them an integral part of biological, ecological, geological, and chemical cycle. Hence, environmental deterioration due to pesticide is considerably threatening. Therefore, early remedial solution in terms of effective and integrated ecological management is extremely necessary to restore normal condition. Thank you.